Guys, welcome back to Jersey Shore Beers and Brews Reviews. It is Friday, which is beer day. I hope all you guys had a chance to look into the round tables. There were five reviews up there. That was basically the culmination of the day from the round table. And I gotta say that part five, especially later on in the video, is hilarious. Make sure you watch that. I'll link it up here so that you can check it out. It was a great time. Had a great time with the guys. I haven't seen the guys in a while. So today we're gonna dig into a new brewer that I ran across. It's called Goliath Brewing. The first one that I'm doing is Dorothy's New World Lager. That comes in at 5%. It says, mild in body, easygoing and clean in taste. Each sip charms the senses with distinct flavor and refreshing simplicity. Named after our founder's grandmother, our unfiltered lager is forever dear to our hearts. Unfiltered, that is. These guys are out of Iowa, and like I said, I ran across the 12-pack, so I picked it up, and we got some beers to review, and I have one special beer in there that I want to review, too. That one was, I picked up a 4-pack of a stout, and it was $25 for four beers, so I'm curious about that one as well. So let's crack this baby open and get this Friday underway, guys. Videos will be out tomorrow, Saturday, so you guys will be doing your Saturday night thing. We got to get some subscribers in here because I'd like to take that round table live. I think it would be a great thing to do it on a Friday or Saturday night. And, you know, when there's nothing else for you guys to do, you know, you're not heading out anywhere, you can kick back with a couple beers and kind of join us and fit right in. I'm sure it'd be quite fun. Looks pretty good. I mean, it says it's unfiltered, but it's very clear for being unfiltered. I don't see any pond water in there, as Randy would call it. If you haven't seen it, you got to check them out. The round table. Very light. Comes in its straw. Got a nice head developing on there. Looks beautiful. Beautiful. What's this say up top here? Toppling Goliath Brewing Company. Toppling Goliath. I thought it was just Goliath. So it is Toppling Goliath. And let's see what it does. Let's see how it tastes. Smells sweet. Smells sweet, earthy, floral. You're on that side of the hop spectrum. Should be good. Oh, that is easy drinking. Let me tell you what. It's definitely a little bit on the sweeter side after all those IPAs we've been drinking. This definitely hits the spot. Very clean, very good. Very good. At 5%, these babies be going down. Like I said, this is new to me, this company. I'll see if they got anything else out there, and I'll put it in the description of the beer. But impressive. I'm not really a lager guy, you know. It's got to be, don't get me wrong, I drink them. Summertime, definitely be slapping them back there. As far as the score, this is center, dead center of the road, 7.5. Great beer, easy drinking. Don't find anything wrong with it. It's just what it is, all right? So that's a review of Dorothy's New World Lager. And we got a couple others. It's Friday night. If you're going out, remember, don't drink and drive. That whole nine yards, you know that spiel by now. And we'll see you on the next one, all right? Peace, guys.